Hopefully I'm back. Okay. Right, I'm back, okay. My internet just completely dipped off the face of the earth. Perhaps because it's a Saturday night, I don't know, but it's a prick anyway. Here you get fucked. He's punching fuck at my face. Okay. Whoa! Die. So I apologies for that, but we're back. And that's what matters. If you get me, jabronis.
The mutant, deal with her. She's somewhere on this floor. Floor's buzzing with emitter signatures. Watch out for holograms.
Is he even channel point? What should we make? What should we make the channel points for end stream to be when we eventually get channel points? 10,000 to begin with. She's talking. I'll take that.
I could just detonate it now, but saving it for someone special. So come on and get me, jackass. I'll have this floor security dissect you like an auto doc.
Can I take it? That shite. $4.2069. But what happens if someone reaches it then? Then I have to end the stream and I'll be sad and you'll be sad and everyone will be sad because I'll have to end the stream. Ah, my fucking legs. Mwah. Go, nice spear. True enough, aye. Oh shit. Oh fuck you, bitch, you're not doing anything. What are you gonna do? Go my way. Fucking shotgun. I remember one of the OTK guys set it as like, what did they set it to? I think it was like 5 billion channel points and someone actually made it and they had to end the stream, but then everyone asked them to come back, so yeah, I had to, my internet dropped, so I had to wait for it to come back on. I'm back. That's what matters. Personal footlocker. Okay, there we go. Fuck, red. Uh-oh. Police baton. Lots and lots. Sierra Madre armor. Hell yeah. So wait, what's this? DT-12-16. Hopefully we can turn everything off with this. I'm gonna kill this bitch, I've had enough of her. I'm sick of her no talking and now all of a sudden she can talk. She's gonna die. So I need to shut off the gas. The fuck did I get the gas? Ah! There we go, maintenance.
Security's down.
A superheated knife. I want a superheated knife. What do I need for that? One pilot light, cause one hot plate. So I need a pilot light. So I need to find an oven. Or surely the maintenance room has a pilot light somewhere. Right there. We need a hot plate. There we go. Oh, I can't make it, can I? Forceps as well. There's the issue, where the fuck did I get forceps for? A wrench. Surgical tubing. Fuck is that? Scalpels. Iron. Right, we need to find forceps, but from where? Hmm. I better heal because she's going to be strong as fuck. So I need to get myself some stims. Some stimmies. Stimpax 14 Plahente. Okay, okay. Big Book of Science.
You made it. Good. I'm getting tired of waiting for
she
you.
She can talk.
And Elijah. Surprised? Yeah, I made it here just like you did. Come to throw me in the auto dock? Toss me back in the clinic where you found me?
Aye.
Did you know the Stimpak reservoirs ran out within an hour of being in there? I was in there for 2 weeks, and it kept repeating the procedure. No medics, no stims, just that sound, feeling the scalpels cut. No, we're gonna see how you like it when someone else is in control. You, Elijah, it doesn't matter. Both of you have run out of places to hide. No, I believe you. All along, you were watching out for yourself. I understand. But I wonder what you would have done if there hadn't been these callers. Would you have gotten me out of the clinic at all? So as long as we're in this together, and it's a choice between you and me, I know what you're going to choose. I'm not going to wait for that to happen. Again. I'm tired of being controlled. Guess the Sierra Madre healed me. Doesn't matter. And to be honest, I miss my voice. I've had enough of you and Elijah running the show.
Shows up
now
our
it's
bitch.
My turn. When we first met, I thought I recognized the collar technology. Just needed some time to experiment with it. I noticed the signal lag as soon as you arrived on the floor. Collar detonator signals down to a dull thud. More like a heartbeat than a screech. You think you can kill me? Then make a run for the exit before my dead man's signal catches you and blows that collar. Not gonna be that easy. The suites here gave me enough tools and enough time that our frequencies... I can push and pull that collar of yours however I want. I did. And it means I can control your movements.
What?
I can switch the proximity of the detonation frequency. Try and run. I'll have the signal seek you out, blow up your collar from a distance. Come in close, maybe get the upper hand. I'll set off the proximity detonator and your collar will blow.
Wait, I'm gonna smash fuck out of Billy Corgan here.
You know what?
He'd like a fucking shuttlecock.
I don't need to use the same methods to kill you, and I shouldn't. It would make me as bad as Elijah is. Alright? Forget the proximity frequency. We'll decide this ourselves.
Get fucked, bitch. Seriously, you're gonna die. Oh my god, she's taking a lot of hits. They have no Stimpaks? What is going on here? Get Get fucked, bitch. Get grenaded. Yes, blown up, blown up.
Your collar's ticking. Get out of that floor.
At least you get blown up in the end anyway. Let's run. Oh shit. Vera, fuck off, you blue bitch. You mad fucking smurf. Aye, Christine deserved it, she can go fuck herself. Oh no!
Find the mute and deal with her. She's somewhere on this floor. Floor's buzzing with the emitter signature.
She's a fucking bitch, that's what she is. Don't you laugh at me, Liam. I'll ban you. I rule this motherfucking Twitch channel like Kim Jong-un.
No, it's you. Even better. This is Christine. Voice back. You got off on the wrong floor. You're trapped. Hope you can make it past security. I've been looking forward to taking care of you since the gala event. You and Elijah were working together this whole time. Just from your actions, you have his outlook on things.
Where the fuck is...
Although I'm sure my collar
is it this beeping?
I could just detonate it now, but saving it for something special.
Yeah.
So come on and get me, jackass. I love thoroughly this security dissect you like an auto doc.
Oh shit, I forgot there's a radio on now. Okay.
Security's down? Doesn't matter. Won't help you. So come on and get me, jackass. I'll have this floor security dissect you like an auto dog.
Right, I know how to get this fucking... Reserves. Fuck. I just wasted one for being clumsy. I'm a clumsy bastard, man. Sorted.
Didn't even think Elijah could break Madre security. Must be a scribe too. So come on and get me, jackass. I'll have this floor security dissect you like an auto doc.
Even better. Metal box. It's not up on these shelves, no. Fucking hunting shotgun. Let me assign that. I must be. I'm at a stims. Oh, I shouldn't have used that. But you shut up. Okay, through here. I'm trying to find the kitchen. Through here. Four. And more stems. We'll just assign them.
Elevated to the casino. Shut vault up. Is locked.
Find shut up, Elijah. Shut up.
You made it. Good. I'm getting tired of waiting for you. Come to throw. Did you know that?
Right. You already said all this. Hey, we already seen all this. Fucking blaster to smithereens. He's a second then. I want to search the room while I still can. Right. I need to reload. You just stay there. Like, you stay there doing absolutely nothing. Fucking kneecapped you. Boom goes your head. Bet you're on top of that magazine.
Your collar's ticking. Get out of that floor.
Cool. Oh no! I did not mean that! Okay. There we go.
You have the last rising. That's all I need. Now, go to the main.
you are, fuckers. I'm frag grenading them. It blew up very early. There we go. I can deal with the other two. Other one. Oh my god. We're just going straight for that and getting the fuck out of here. Wait, what do I need to receive? Gain access to the Sierra Madre vault. So we need to go back up there. Woo! They're hot, they're tough enemies to kill, man. It's the big ones. The big ones are very fucking hard. Okay. No wait, there is a perk where it's similar weapons can repair other weapons. But it doesn't seem to be here. It usually comes very early, but maybe not. Right. We're just going fast metabolism. Still need to take the fucking long way because I'm an idiot. I don't know what's causing the beeping in that run. Well, I hope you're okay, Blake. Oh man, what a loss. Catch you at the vigil. I got my candle ready. Fuck's sake, man. You're awfully violent all of a sudden. That's what the noise was that I heard. She's floating about the place like Sean's. I was about to say she's a yellow bitch, but that would be racist. Right, I finally made it where I need to go. I'm gonna go to the kitchen first and disable these doors. Wait. What room is this? You shut up. That's some other fucking... Oh my god, 300? I'm not lost, I know where to go, I'm just exploring. I know that I need to just go up here and into the room. Okay. Let's return all these, because we're about to fight Father Elijah. Stimpak's 20. Ho ho ho! The device is voice recognition.
Would you stop? Such a kidder. This is Vera Keys auditioning for Love Set Sail. Don't get me wrong, I'm happy to have
the... Alright, I can shut you up now. Shut your mouth. Shut up, whore. So how is everyone? How is the world? Gun case. Do 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 do. Okay. Oh yeah, cunt, I'm running right to what? Ah! Fuck is this music, man? The Muslims? What's the name of this but get to fuck. Here, being positive is step one towards a healthier mind. Like me and Liam talk about just about everything, but we try to keep the chat as we try to influence our life with as much positive stuff as possible, because it's a healthy mind is the way to go. Right, I need to take my time with it. And you know what? We need to turn the music off for now. Because I need to be 100% extra cautious with these goddamn speakers. Right, it's somewhere over here. I don't know where though. shot. There it is. But that would mean... Shit, that had a long reach because it was through the wall. See, the problem with thinking about it not working means it's not gonna work, is that... Oh, shit. Shut alarms down. Thank God it doesn't save. Save when you go into terminals, or else I'd be quite literally, royally McDougar fucked. McDougar fucked. Like, it's the number one thing is don't stop trying. Is you just gotta keep trying to be as positive as possible. B b b b b b b b b b b b b. Here, if you go on to my Twitter profile and go on to the safe in our world links, is like there's plenty of fucking support out there that you can get in any environment. So, and it's included in all, pretty much every country in the world. So, check out that link in my the page, the attached app that's on Twitter, and give them a follow. Get fucked. Right. There's another one there somewhere. There we go, Zoe's got it. And that's not me trying to pat you off as not wanting to. No wanting to help or anything, but they're professionals at their job. They know the true, real nitty gritty shit that they need to tell you. Fuck. I need to get to that, come on. Oh, right, I can turn the music back on. I want Nightbot. I'd happily have Nightbot because it's perfect. I'll just be honest with you, I don't have the first clue how to work Nightbot. I don't know how to set it up, I don't know anything. What are you? Hologram control. Yeah, if you don't mind. Motherfucker. Fuck, I didn't save. Okay. I'm stuck. Okay. Come on. Okay. I don't understand, but okay. I don't understand at all, but okay. Fine. I'll just have to accept that I died. Fucking unrelentless pieces of shit, man. Okay. Oh, that was a close one. So now I just need to run for them. Did I enter it out too quickly? Alright, no problem, yeah. I'm free all tomorrow anyway. Oh, so I need to wait. I did not know that. Okay. I can accept that. Right, I'm trying to look for any. You're red, so I cannot fuck with you. Right, I need the music off again, sorry. I see a terminal there. Wait, let's fucking run for that left one. That one's a hologram, we don't want to fuck with you. Wait, there we go, you're off anyway. Water control valve. That's back that way. I'm fine with that. But you get fucked. Oh shit. Ah, shit. They're fucking me up. Alright. Aye, I'm gonna save right now. Gonna save right this second. Damn, Pico! Oh fuck! Wait, I see another one of you wee fuckers down there. Ah, you! Hey, at least I saved, like, literally 5 seconds ago. But it was that fast that I died. I need to scope out what I'm looking at. All right, I see Danny Parker, Ali G in the house. Right. Hologram control. Shuttle arms down, there we go. Just need to wait for that guy to piss off. Oh, you kidding on? You know what, I can just fucking run. I can run and gun them now. But right, you're destroyed. Wait, in fact, if I go in here and I just destroy this again, he's gone. No, I just need to find Jules, Jabba boy. They're just shooting, they're shooting fuck out of me. What's the quest I'm actually in? Discover the secrets of the Sierra Madre vaults, okay. Alright, I go up. Use my eyes. No, this is just for a vault box. Now how the fuck is that apple still fresh after all this time? Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm scared to move. In case I fall and I just go kaput. Why do you want to be next Friday? Fuck. Hologram. Aye, last episode of WandaVision, damn right, yeah. Oh yeah, fucking jobby brain. Have I missed something down here? The fuck, that wasn't there originally. Okay, let's move up. Can I see it anywhere? Try to work out what the fuck is making all the beeping. I would agree, 100%. And I hope the day hit is where fucking Here, see if they just make the final episode a 1.5 hour film. Cause what happens is see the fact that Kevin, whatever his name is said that the last episodes are going to be an hour long, but it turned like every time we get it, it ends up being like 7 minutes of fucking Feig, aye, I don't know. What happens if we get an episode 10 gets released and it's the WandaVision movie and it's an hour and a half long to make up for the last few minutes that they claimed, like the fucking 13 odd minutes for fucking an ending, like for credits? I think that would be a... Oh wait, stop beeping here. So it's over here somewhere. Is it you? Oh, for fuck's sake. So now we're getting into the vault. Okay. Okay, Liam. You may look into what? Wow, that was a lot of shit. Aye, but that's what's making me think that the last episode is going to be mega long. That he's lied to people and said that it's going to be an hour long, making us all sit there like going, are you kidding on? He's a lying fucking bastard. Then, randomly, they just fucking release. Oh, fuck, I just used that twice. Ugh! Oh fuck, I would just smash a generator. Sorted. Oh my god, 3 laser pistols. Oh fuck, I don't care about these. Okay. How much gold bars should we try and take? Wait, we're gonna need to read this, ain't we? We can't read it now, I'm fucked. Dean, if you're reading this is goodbye, you were blah 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 blah. That's too much to read. I can't. What? Oh shit!
Courier, lured by the promise of the Sierra Madre, could not escape. Once inside the vault, the casino did not let go. When the courier finally passed away, the casino created a new hologram to walk with the other ghosts that filled its casino. It was a pre-programmed homage intended for another. It assumed a new meaning in the likeness of the courier. A means of allowing even the dead to begin again.
Facepalm, facepalm, facepalm. I took one gold bar. I took one gold bar. One. At least I just saved there. How am I fucking over encumbered? 202? Oh, because I'm locked in, that's why. Right, now I'm over encumbered, so don't get used to fuck. Metal armor, why the fuck have I got that? Go fuck yourself. Don't know, I just need one of yours. Right, you take up too much. 10. They take up 10? Oh, one. They take up one each. Like, you just get to fuck. You as well get to fuck. Could probably take 2 mil? Nope. There we go. 269. No, I read it, but my science is 100, so did nothing. My head's sore for hitting it now. Connie, shut up! Right. Oh, I need to turn off security. Disengage lock. Vera. Two Vera. Right, we need... No. But yes. Has it just done it again?
The courier, lured by the promise of the Sierra Madre,
just shut your mouth, you whore.
Once inside the vault, the casino did not let go.
I do not understand. I do not understand. I do not understand. Do not understand. Fuck you, Liam. Don't. I know what I need to do. I don't click off of this until I'm fucking done. Fuck's sake. Fuck me yourself. I will. I'll come down to Wales right now and I'll fucking bum you raw. I'll bum you raw, boy. I'll raw dog you. There'll be nae lube, nae spit, nae nothing. There'll just be a shotgun stuck up there and I'll pull the trigger, motherfucker. I'll see shite and brain splattered oil the ceiling. You know I'd never kill William. Am I missing something here? Am I just being stupid? Oh, I know why. Because we're not meant to pick up any of the gold bars yet. I'm being too greedy. There we go. Maybe.
The courier, lured by the promise of the Sierra Madre, could not escape. Once inside the vault, the casino did not let go.
Shut your fucking whore mouth. Take your whore mouth and take it back to Chinatown, bitch. This war? Elevator dispatch, security off.
Would you stop? Such a kidder. This is Vera Keys auditioning for Love Sets Sail. God, this script. Don't get me wrong, I'm happy to have the...
Right, I need to put the gold bar
down. Is that a plane overhead? Those bombers are nothing but big hornets buzzing around the sky these days.
You.
Right.
You're in the vault, finally. Don't move. Don't go into the vault, and don't... Hiding? Hardly. Trapped.
Well, hey!
You were the first one to unlock the casino door? No, I did. With other hands, other bodies. After that, the casino wouldn't let go. Once I was locked in, no way out. Until your Pip-Boy signal came to life in the villa. Then things changed. And here you are. Do I? For what? Your greed? Curiosity? You came here on your own. No one held a gun to your head. I've seen your Pip-Boy archives, your map markers and notes. You picked up the Sierra Madre signal just as I did. You couldn't resist. So, if you feel I have a lot to answer for, no, the blame isn't on my shoulders. Might as well have put the collar on yourself. You speak as if your fingers have never touched the keys of a Robco terminal. No machine is foolproof. They are designed to obey us. The Pip-Boy's operating system has vulnerabilities, advantages to those who've studied its construction, even superficially. It's just a machine, though. Its real vulnerability is who wears it. And that's how you were caught. That thing on your wrist, it's a convenience. It tells you where to go, what to do. Dulls your brain. It may have helped
you find the
Sierra Madre broadcast, but it's just as much a crutch today as it was in the old world. Curious? You must be. We have time now that you've done your work, and our interactions have been too one-sided, even for my tastes. No, I'm not. You? You're locked down there. This is the only end.
But I have all the gold.
No, I don't think so. It'd most likely trigger other security measures, if you hurt the vault at all. The builder of the casino built it to last. The Sierra Madre withstood the war. I'm sure the vault
is protected.
Well, you
know, withstand me, you whore.
Besides, you wouldn't have followed the signal if you didn't want this place's secrets for your own. You're curious. Past the threats.
Oh, welcome back, Zoe. I just noticed that.
You might destroy access to the data, not the data itself. Besides, there would be safeguards in place.
Fair enough, Blake, that's an annoying thing to do. I've been there.
You recognize the value of what's down there. You would no sooner destroy what's inside the Sierra Madre than destroy yourself. Persist in threatening me or the Sierra Madre secrets. You're of no use to me.
I meant I just seen it on the chat.
Whoever designed the Sierra Madre, their obsession with messing with frequencies and signals. I'm coming down. I'll meet you face to face at the vault entrance if-
Alright, I'm gonna kill you. Maybe we can drop some stuff. This. I know I need to sneak. I'm gonna use a stealth boy. How did I get up?
What's this? Alarms. What? You think you can run? This entire structure is mine to command.
What? How can I not get up?
Time is against you. It always was.
I don't understand. Whoa. How did it, but I can't get out through there. Right, oh, I can't load because it's so far away back. I thought I destroyed the turrets as well. It didn't say that you seen me. Wait, it's cause I left first, you know what, I'm just gonna fuck it. I'll just forever float there for the rest of time. I'm just gonna quickly blast through all this dialogue cause it's a pain. Because I was going to die there because the turrets decided to fucking try and kill me. Right, hurry up, pal.
You.
Okay. Take three now, and I'll quickly just clear everything. And I'll use the stealth boy before I leave. I think that's what fucked up. Metal rebreather. And I'll save, aye. Aye, that's most certainly what happened. It was because I fucked about. Wait, I'm not wearing an assassin suit either. See, if I was wearing that the whole time, I'd be fine. I need to get there before he notices that I'm not there. I need to wait till he gets literally in there. Whoop! Kobe! Oh shit.
Time is a
Motherfucker. Aye, Streamlabs OBS is so much better than normal OBS, so we'll be using this. I've got my chat, I've got my screen, I've got alerts, it has a built-in follower alert thing. It's so much better, and all I had to do was properly tinker with it. What are you? Right, I need to just wait for him to get down there. So I can head towards this one, in fact. Aye, I literally need to wait for him to get fucking down there, that's what it is. I need to wait for him to be distracted, gone and open. Beginning to open the door, then I go jump in. doesn't make sense. It would make sense because he can't still kind of see me, but instantly the minute I walk up there, he's. Wait. It'd probably be better if I turned that off.
Watch this. Alarms. What? You think you can run? This entire structure is mine to command. Security, weapons, all. You think you've outsmarted me? You can't get away. You're the one on a leash.
Aye, well, you fucked up. This is blown up.
You think you've escaped? You can't.
Wait, have I went the wrong way?
You are always under my control. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
Oh, there's a fucking lift right here. I'm an idiot. Hey! I know I was trying to find the way to escape, but I was running back out the entrance. There we go, that's dead money done. We don't even have enough for it. We have enough for buff out and only buff out. See you later, Vera, ya cow. Let's go. Let's get ready for a cutscene. I'm good. See you in a moment.
I've heard stories of the Sierra Madre Casino. We all have. This story's different than the others. It's all in promise of beginnings. And the ending.
Freed of both dog and the one who held dog's leash, the other voice resumed control. First the mind, then finally, the mutant shell. His first act was to tend to the scars on the body with careful hands, slowly healing all the scars, except the ragged name torn on his chest. He briefly thought of remaining at the Sierra Madre, but it was a monument built by humans, representing something he no longer needed. He began walking west, in search of others like him. As he did, he spoke of the courier who had set him free and allowed his life to begin again.
Dean Domino, entertainer, singer, thief, had his last show on the Sierra Madre stage. The heist he spent over 200 years planning fell apart, just as the first. By underestimating his partner's strength. Not long after the courier left the villa, the lights in the theater shut off, one by one. Only Dean's hologram remained on the stage, singing silently to an empty room. Still, as consumed as he had been with its riches and ruin, the Sierra Madre had held him captive long ago.
Christine, scarred by her hunt for Elijah, and unable to let him go, perished in the Sierra Madre casino. She never completed her mission, nor did she stop to consider what had driven her to accept the mission in the first place. Obsession is another form of greed, a lesson that Christine never learned.
You've heard of the Sierra Madre casino. We all have. The legend, the curses. Some foolishness about it lying in the middle of a city of dead. A city of ghosts, buried beneath a blood-red cloud. A bright, shining monument luring treasure hunters to their doom. An illusion that you can begin again. Change your fortunes. Finding it, though, that's not the hard part. It's letting go.
There we go, that's dead money done. Can we get all your shit now? Cheers. Where is all your shit though? Here it is. All your stuff. And we're over encumbered by 200, fuck. Do not, we can get rid of that. Space suit, fuck, we need to get rid of a lot of shit. Radiation suit, get the fuck. I don't care for none. Non unique stuff. Turn the music back on now. The gold bars that are weighing is done by a lot. Purified water. Get the fuck. We're gonna have to get rid of our steel. We can come back for it. We don't need fucking four in it. Shit, we're still over encumbered. Yeah. We need to get 20. Get the fuck. Okay. Get rid of you. Try to see if I have it and it puts up. Wait, can we fast travel? Even though we're over encumbered. No, we can't. Shite. We're nearly there. Very close. Fuck, I can drop two of yours. Wait, no, pick up what? Fuck it. Let's go. We want a rebreather on pretty much all the time. Don't know, it's only we're only going down by two. Right, we need to go get rid of some stuff, so we need to go to the strip and we need to offload a load of shit, a load of shit. Man, AEW was some good shit this week, see, fucking Darby Allin's entrance was so fucking cool.
Thank you for visiting New Fitness.
You're welcome. Aye, Darby's aesthetic is cool as fuck. I dig the whole sad boy thing. But aye, as you said, that is a real shame about who he is as a person. His skateboard's cool as fuck as well, coffin shaped. Your munchied. Man, I love what I'm seeing for Sting in AEW though. I don't care that he's 60 odd years old, like, I know for a fact he's still gonna go the way he did in TNA. Give me my money back. I know it is almost a year, it's crazy. But honestly, if it wasn't the speaking out movement, I wouldn't have brought FNN back. But here's where I'll keep all the unique weapons. And I'll keep all the unique outfits in here. Where's the rebreather? He got pretty fucking bad in TNA and ring, to be honest. His matches in WWE were horrible. He has looked much better in AEW though. Aye, the arse ender TNA was really bad. I think Hulk Hogan coming in ruined him. And the minute Dixie left the company, or he knew Dixie was leaving, that's when he left. Because he said in his Hall of Fame speech that every time he was like, "No, I'm hanging up the boots, I'm done," Dixie Carter would always have asked him, she's like, "Come on, you're the only one that's always stayed with me." And he said the only reason that he was with TNA was because Dixie Carter, like, he believed in helping Dixie Carter at that time, he said that, but then when she fucked off, he got the cashola and fucked off. Oh, I Joker Sting when he fucking unleashed his inner Jim Carrey. It was amazing. I'm honestly glad that Taker versus Undertaker never happened. For the sheer reason that I'm glad that we all don't need to be disappointed. Wow, frame rate's dying.
Hey, you're the one
who- Cheers. I'm gonna make it run here, then I'm gonna have to restart the whole game. Welcome back, Zoe. No, it's too unrelentless already. Sake, man. Is that what I said? Taker versus Undertaker? That's some shit that would happen in early FNN. Undertaker versus Undertaker did happen. It happened. Ted DiBiase's Undertaker versus Paul Bearer's Undertaker. Or was it the fucking red-faced fuck Bruce Pritchard's Pardon me. Kevin Nash was secretly the Undertaker. Come on. Ba ba ba. Do we have any genre requests from anyone? Do we want... Does anyone want a specific genre for a bit? It's silent now. Because the music's off.
Hey.
Right, let's go. Right, give me whatever you're giving me.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right?
Iguana on a stick. Oh shit. Get fucking clubbed.
That takes care of that.
Cheers. I know he was fake Undertaker and it was done really well. I dug it. WCW didn't really. What genres do we have in the Twitch music? Electronic, classical, dance, indie, metal, rap, pop, jazz, lo-fi, and rock music. You, do you want some gold bars?
How's it going, friend?
Oh.
Looking for...
We don't have the stills and equipment to supply the... You could check with other wasteland merchants, but I think your best bet would... They've got...
Okay, I already sorted that, in fact. I just want to sell.
I only offer...
Wait, how did I fucking... Right, there we... I'm just blind as fuck. Fuck you, no chance. Go fuck yourself. Fucking assholes.
Hey, you're the one.
Brahmin steak. Give me your fucking outfit. There's something oddly sad about this scene, so, Sarang song? Come on. Come on, give us something sad. This isn't sad, this is upbeat, so now I need to make... Aye, there we go. Wait, someone play it again, I need it again. Come on. Fucking shitey. Shitey fucking shite. On. Let's make it super sad, mate. Oh. Oh. Look at how sad it is. he regrets killing him. It was actually his best friend. But he felt like he owed me his whole life because he owed that money to the Garretts. He just killed his best friend to try and repay his debt. It is the saddest thing in the world right now. He highly regrets it. Do you regret it?
Have you seen the new Securitron upgrades? I pity anyone who gets testy with those bots now.
Okay. It clearly wasn't his best friend, like, that's the first thing that he says to me. What are you gonna do? Let's go see the king. And that RIP played by Blake there was timed perfectly. Liam's one set up the tone, then Blake's one put the tone right into place, then me clobbering with a hammer just like was the climax of the film. Full equilibrium, and now we're back to the new equilibrium of me going to see the king with my HUD back. The Undertaker! Has anyone ever seen the fake Undertaker? Like the one part of British part of UK indie wrestling.
Look who's back. If you want to see the king, you better pay
He's
up.
He's black.
You know what?
Cheers, mate. King, give me your dog. Hey, I want pal. Your dog. I want that dog. Give me your dog.
Look, Rexy. Someone new's come to see us.
Poor
boy.
Motherfucker.
He hasn't been feeling well lately. I'm the king. What can I do for you? Maybe so. Maybe so. You look like you might be able to handle yourself. Tell you what, you do me a favor. I'll start you off with something easy. It's good money if you can.
Okay, I'll kill them.
My eyes on the street tell me you haven't paid our mutual friend for a visit yet.
That's what that dog was saying. Yeah, if there was a country fucking. Genre on this Twitch thing, it'd be perfect for Fallout.
Personal space meaning anything to you, guy?
Ooh, ambient. So we need to go hire a guard. Can we not just clobber his fucking brain? Now this is music.
You need to cross. Hey.
Can we just clobber his brain in? Do we just fail the quest? Because we know he's fake.
I
sucks to be you.
I'm hit!
Off with his head.
That hurt me just watching it.
What food have you got for me? Oh, a stim bag. You're actually a useful one. Cheers, mate. The rat's all alone now because I killed the children. Wow, he disappeared. He just went kapoof and was gone. He just disappeared.
I wonder how
ow. King.
What do you have for me?
Ah, so it went down like that, huh? I guess, well, you're not subtle, but you get the job done.
Damn right, I'm not
subtle.
That's
good enough for me. Maybe you can help me with something more important. A lot of folks around these parts who've been here a while resent the sheer number of people that have come into the area since the strip was built. In turn, the newcomers, most of whom come from the NCR, have gotten ornery from being resented. Sometimes things get violent. This is one of those occasions. Recently, a few friends of mine were attacked, and I want you to find out who did it. Words come that they just woke up over at the old Mormon fort.
Okay.
What's up?
Enop? Oh, Nazis are bastards. I don't know what ANAB means. Oh, is it NCR? Bye. Do we want to change game, son? Should we change game? Oh, get fucked, rat. You want to shut your mouth? I could do that. Hey, what I'll do is, let me stop the music. What I'll do is, this is just saved, so we will. I'm gonna end the stream. I'm gonna grab some. I'm gonna grab something to eat quickly, then I'll start the stream back up. So it'll probably be half an hour at the latest, just to grab something to eat, cause like something of real food, cause I didn't have dinner. So I'll be back in half an hour at the latest. So see yous very soon for Shut Your Mouth.